The state can be divided into four fire regimes. Southeast, also known as the Panhandle, is sparsely populated, has limited roaded areas, and is dominated by mountains, glaciers, snowfields, and saltwater. It receives an average of 200 inches of precipitation per year. The fires that start each year are nearly always human-caused, are generally of low to moderate intensity and small. Fires are typically on steep, rocky terrain and in areas that have been logged. Aircraft and boats are frequently required to support firefighting efforts. The Western Alaskan Coastal Plain includes Nome, Bethel, Kotzebue, King Salmon, Dillingham, and the Aleutian Islands. The vegetation is mostly tussock, tundra, and brush. Burning intensity and resistance to control are low to moderate. Though the Seward Peninsula has had more frequent, larger fires in the past, in general, the western coast of Alaska has few fires. South Central is south of the Alaska Range and in a transition zone between the interior and marine climates. Most fires are human-caused. However, lightning does play a role. Vegetation includes tussock tundra, spruce, and deciduous trees. There's a significant amount of beetle-killed spruce in this area, and fire intensity ranges from moderate to extreme. 75% of the state's population lives here, which includes Anchorage, the Matanuska-Susitna Valley, and the Kenai Peninsula, and therefore, there is a significant amount of wildland-urban interface. The interior is defined as the area between the Brooks Range and the Alaska Range and spanning the state from the Canadian border to western Alaska. Vegetation includes tussock tundra, black and white spruce, and deciduous trees. Topography is generally flat to rolling, with the timberline commonly below 3,500 feet. Low humidities, high temperatures, and lightning strikes can lead to many fire starts and large fires. Burning intensity and resistance to control are moderate to extreme. While the area is vast and mostly roadless, there are major concentrations of population around Fairbanks, Delta, Tok, Nanana, and along the Alaska Highway Corridor. Support of fires in this area primarily relies on extensive use of aviation resources.